from beautiful Ontolani Park in New Tripoli, Pennsylvania, it's the Shorty Long Show!
Oh, it's homecoming time and happy bowing. All the folks I used to know are gathered in the grove. The church bells will chime and happy bowing. Calling back the good old songs I love.
Folks gonna gather from miles around, have a know they sing at the dinner around. Aunts and uncles and no first cousins, gather around and reach my dozens. I'm going back to Happy Valley. Gonna sing the good old songs I used to hear. Talk about singing a sweet communion, just come around to the big reunion down in Happy Valley once a year.
Thank you so kindly. We thank you so very much, and what a time we're having here at Ontolani Park, as we usually do each and every Sunday afternoon and evening, and also on holidays. That was Pretty Dolly Dimples singing all about homecoming time at Ontolani. And me, I'm just someone she used to know. Yes.
There's a picture that I carry, one we made some time ago. When they asked who's in the picture with me, without you. I say just someone I used to know. I say just someone I used to know.
Thank you so very much. That's Pretty Dolly Dimples, along with a friend of ours that's been with the Shorty Long Show for many, many years from Hamburg, Pennsylvania, and we're mighty proud of him. Not only is he a great deadpan comedian, but a fantastic singer, as we're going to prove right now. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Clyde Schellenberger.
Hello, darling. Nice to see you. It's been a long time. You're just as lovely as you used to be. How's your new love? Are you happy? Hope you're doing fine. Just to know it means so much to me. What's that, darling? How am I doing? Guess I'm doing all right. Except I can't sleep and I cry all night till dawn. What I'm trying to say is I love you and I miss you. I'm so sorry that I done you wrong. Look up, darling, let me kiss you. Just for old time's sake, let me hold you in my arms one more time. Thank you, darling. May God bless you. And may each step you take bring you closer to the things you seek to find. Goodbye, darling. Gotta go now. Gotta try to find a way to lose a memory of a love so warm and true. And if you should ever find it in your heart to forgive me, come back, darling, I'll be waiting for you.
Thank you. That's Clyde Schellenberger. Hello, darling. Sings a beautiful song. Oh, what times we have here at Onalani Park. I'd like to introduce you now to our guitar player from Kutztown, Pennsylvania. We're mighty proud of the skinny one over here, Mr. Bill Rarick, and we're also going to feature Bill Rarick on a guitar, and our son, my son, Barry, playing the drums, as only Barry can. And boys and girls, here at Onalani Park, this is one of your favorites. You tell me the title of the song that Barry's going to play for you. What is it? I thought I heard Wipeout. Was that it? All right. Thank you. We're mighty proud of Barry, and I know you people up here at Onalani Park and all around these eastern parts of these wonderful states of the United States are just as proud as we are. There's a gentleman I want you ladies and gentlemen to meet, the best dressed man in the United States. Yeah. Look out, here he comes.
Was I in a mess this morning? That's why I was late.
What happened, Crazy Elmer?
Oh, I was in a mess this morning.
Yes, friends, this is our Crazy Elmer that's always in a mess.
I was in a terrible mess this morning.
What kind of a mess were you in?
This morning I went to two guys from Harrison and I bought a living brawn. I didn't know what to feed it.
You bought... All right, Elmer. Now you get on over here. Crazy Elmer, shame on you. Yeah.
Oh, what a... Hello.
All right.
Yeah. Sock it to me. Sock it to me.
Just give me a minute. I'm
going to let it all hang out. Yeah.
Well, I'll drink to that.
It's happening up here now. Stop it.
I've got to tell you what happened to Clyde.
What happened to Clyde?
When he got married.
Uh-huh.
I don't know how many years ago it was, but he married Fern, and Fern had a pet dog. So he married Fern, and he took her home, and he picked her up, and he, as he was ready to carry her through the threshold,
uh-huh,
her dog come running up, and wow, bit Clyde right in the leg.
No.
Clyde looked down at the dog and he said, that is one. They went to bed that night.
Uh-huh.
The next morning.
Yes.
Clyde got up.
Uh-huh.
Came down to the breakfast table.
Yes.
And a dog come up behind him and bit him again.
Wow.
Clyde turned around and said, that's number two. So he ate his breakfast. He got up. He wanted to go into the bathroom.
Uh-huh.
That dog come running around the corner and as again he... He jumped up and he bit Clyde right into the bunza. Yeah. Clyde turned around and he said, that's number three. And he picked up the dog.
Picked up the dog.
Grabbed him at the throat.
By the throat.
And he choked that dog and choked that dog until he choked that dog to death.
Oh.
Yeah.
What happened?
Fern came running around the corner. She said, you meanie. You meanie. If I had known you were going to be that mean and that quick-tempered, she said, I would have never married you. He said, that's number one.
I'd love to have you sing a song for these nice people.
That's enough.
Get over here. What are you going to do? What's that? Out behind the barn? That's what I heard a lot of. Who wants to hear out behind the barn? There you go.
My pappy used to tend my hide out behind the barn. He taught me to be dignified out behind the barn. But when he put that strap to me and turned me down across his knee.
What happened, Elmer?
He sure did hurt my dignity.
Where?
Out behind the barn.
I got my education out behind the barn. I'm not a feeling no siree. I teach examination out behind the barn. I almost made a wreck out of me.
I smoked my first cigarette out behind the barn. And that's one day I won't forget out behind the barn. I'm telling you, you should have seen how that tobacco turned me green.
I almost died of nicotine.
Where, Elmer?
Out behind the barn.
Got my education out behind the barn. I'm not a feeling no serene. Passed examination out behind the barn. They almost made a wreck out of me.
I met a pretty girl one day out behind the barn. She wanted me to stay and play out behind the barn. She taught me how to kiss and pet. That's a game I won't forget.
Cause we still play that same game, yeah.
Where, Elmer?
Out behind the barn.
I got my education out behind the barn. I'm not a feeling no siree. I teach examination out behind the barn. That almost made a wreck out of me.
Now I wish that I could go again out behind the barn and do some things I did then out behind the barn. Now you may think it ain't no fun to be poor old farmer's son.
You don't know the things I've done.
Where?
Out behind the barn.
I got my education out behind the barn. I'm not a feeling nursery. Passed each examination out behind the barn. And almost made a wreck out of me. And almost made a wreck out of me.
Come on home. Yeah. To you people that are playing this particular record at this time, if you have never met Crazy Elmer in person, Glenroy Geist, You can just imagine what's going on right now. This, he lives up to his name, Crazy Elmer. All right, now you behave yourself.
All right, here we go.
Here's the song that Crazy Elmer's going to sing, a beautiful love song entitled
Come On Home and Sing the Blues to Daddy, Baby.
Well, I hear that your new romance has faded just the way ours did some time ago. And I've lost count of all the times I waited for you to tell me that you miss me so. Come on home and sing the blues to Daddy. Things ain't working out the way you planned. Well, come on home and sing the blues to Daddy. One who understands, just like a child who found a brand new plaything. Each one is more fun than those before, but there's a faithful one who's always waiting to be picked up and kicked around some more. Come on home and sing the blues to Daddy. Things ain't working out the way you planned. Well, come on home and sing the blues to Daddy. Tell it all to one who understands. Come on home and sing
wonderful. Woo! Wonderful. Crazy Elmer. All right. Here at Onalani Park, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Mr. Eddie Butterworth. Eddie Butterworth.
Did you hear? When live
Gentlemen, moving right along with our little jamboree here at Onalani Park, what a pleasure it is for me to introduce a young lady that's been with the Shorty Long Show in our hearts for many, many years, and she's been in your homes for many, many years. Not that she's real old, but I'll tell you one thing, her heart is just as big as Niagara Falls. A great gal, I want you to bring her on with a nice round of applause, your gal Sal, my gal Sal, Miss Sally Starr.
Goodbye, Joe, I've got to go, me, oh, my, oh. I've got to go and pull that bureau down the bayou. Oh, my John, sweetest one, me, oh, my, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Yeah, jambalaya, crawfish, pine, a filet gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see Mama Shez, oh, me, oh. Big guitar, fill fruit jar, every day, yo. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. One time! Tippy-toe, button nose, the place is buzzing. Can folks come to see my honey by the dozen? I'll dress in style and go hog wild, me, oh, my, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Yeah, jambalaya, crawfish, pine, filet, gumbo. Because tonight I'm gonna see my mush as a me, oh. Big guitar, fill for jar, and be gay, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. In the bayou. Yes, spend my money to buy my honey what he need, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Yeah, jambalaya, crawfish, pineapple, and lake gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see my mush as a meal. Pick guitar, fill the jar every day, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou.
Cheating heart.
Your cheating heart will make you weep. You'll cry and cry and try to sleep. Oh, but sleep won't come the whole night through. Your cheating heart will tell on you. Yeah, when tears come down like falling rain, you're gonna toss around and you'll call my name. You're gonna walk that old floor just the way I do.
There's a fella from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. I want to do two songs on our show. And what a great guy he is, too. White Lightning Boy himself. Let's get him out here. Mr. J. Earl. J. Earl.
A jug and he passed it all around. Mighty, mighty pleasing, your pappy's corn squeezing.
Shoo, White Lightning.
Yeah, the G-men team and the revenuers too, searching for the place where he made his brew. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept on cooking.
Shoo, White Lightning.
Took a little sip and right away I knew, as my eyes bugged out and my face turned blue. Lightning started flashing, thunder started crashing.
Shh, White Lightning.
Well, the G-men team and the revenuers too, searching for the place where he made his brew. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept on cooking.
Shh, White Lightning.
Oh, the games people play now, every night and every day now, never meaning what they say now, and never saying what they mean. So they while away the hours in their ivory towers, till they're covered up with flowers in the back of a black limousine. La-da-da, 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 la-da-da-dee. Talking about you and me and the games people play. A look around, tell me what you see. Oh, what's happening to you and to me? God grant me the serenity to remember who I am. Cause you're giving up your sanity, yeah, your pride and your vanity. Turn your back on humanity, oh, and you don't give a da-da-da-da. La-da-da-da-da-da. Play. Are people walking up to ya, shouting glory, hallelujah. Yeah, they try to suck it to ya in the name of the Lord. They're gonna teach you how to meditate, cheat your horoscope and read your fate. And furthermore, to hell with hate, come on and get on board. La-da-da, la-da-da-da, la-da-da, la-da-da-da. Talking about you and me and the game people play. Yeah, they're talking about you and me and the games people play. Yeah.
Thank you. That's Mr. J. Earl. Remember that name because this boy is going far. Real, real far in the recording business. Now, comes time for the ladies and gentlemen here at Onalani Park to work. You all set? All right. Let me hear your A. Let me hear your voices. A, A. Let me hear it. Oh, you're not ready to work yet, are you? You mean that was it? Here's the song. You said that you love me, someday you'd be mine. I was building my dreams and my castle so fine. But then you left me stranded, so high and so dry. 40 miles at sea, dear, when you said goodbye. 40 miles at sea. Might as well applaud yourselves too. Go ahead. God bless you all. You're so nice. Thank you. That was very, very good. Chorus, I'm telling you, you sounded better than Mitch Miller Chorus or Lawrence Welk both put together. That was excellent. I'd like to feature my brother Lou. I introduced all of the Santa Fe Rangers to you, with the exception of Lou Long, my partner here at beautiful Onalani Park, a song that happens to be one of my favorites, and I'm going to ask the quartet to join me with a song called
How Great Thou Art, How Great Thou Art. Thank you.
Thank you.
Jesus, 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 the only Savior for me.
Jesus, 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 He makes me happy and free.
My life was wine without roses, and my life was in need of repair. But I pray now as each day closes, for I am in His love and care. But I found salvation and glory, and forever I'll walk by His side. Whoa.
Jesus, 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 the only Savior for me. Jesus, 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 He makes me happy and free.
Let me hear you now, Jesus.
Gentlemen, thank you. Thank you. God love you.
I don't want fine mansions here in this world of sin and shame. All I want to know is that I've been born again. And I don't want wealth or fame. Born again.